I have two very interesting topics about Tesla batteries that I want to share with you. The first is that the Tesla to build Model Y 4680 battery packs in Texas and will ship them to Giga Berlin due to delays. And the second is that future Tesla batteries will likely use less lithium. And in this report, I will explain all the details and explain why. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next Tesla coverage. And also give us thumbs up, please like this video if you found it informative. Tensai Aregay, Torque News Tesla reporter, says insider sources have revealed that Tesla is considering building 4680 battery packs that will go into the made in Germany Model Y in Giga Texas, and they will be shipped them to Giga Berlin. I think this makes good sense because Tesla's Giga Texas battery production may be ready sooner than Giga Berlin's battery production, and this will allow made in Giga Berlin, made in Germany Model Ys use 4680 batteries right from the beginning. As I report today that the final permit for Giga Berlin is soon to be revealed. Now, Tesla is currently in the process of building two brand new factories in two continents, Giga Berlin and Giga Texas. That is in addition to significant expansion work being undertaken at Giga Shanghai and the new factories being considered in Karnataka, India and Indonesia. I've reported about both in Torque News YouTube channel. You can search and see Torque News Karnataka and Torque News Indonesia. Giga Berlin began its construction several months ahead of Giga Texas. However, bureaucratic bottlenecks, and they're fair because there is a process in Germany, but those bottlenecks, environmental groups' objections, and overall slower regulatory framework in Germany threatened to derail Giga Berlin's start date, pushing it towards the end of 2021. Giga Berlin's production start date has already been pushed back from July to the end of this year. That is despite strong support from the Brandenburg State PM, Brandenburg State Environmental Agency, and Economic Minister Jörg Steinbach. Now a report quoting inside sources from Tesla suggests Giga Texas has progressed so far ahead of Giga Berlin that the new electric vehicle maker is considering, that the actually electric vehicle maker Tesla is considering building the company's newest 4680 battery packs, which are planned to go into the made in Germany Model Ys in Giga Texas and shipping them to Giga Berlin. In other words, Tesla is planning to, according to insider sources, to build 4680 battery packs in Giga Texas and ship them to Giga Berlin for made in Germany Model Y electric crossovers. In our previous report, says Tensai Aregay, based on Elon Musk's tweet, we believe there is a good chance that Giga Berlin Model Y will have a 474-mile range, improved performance, and superior handling. According to the report shared by Sawyer Merritt and initially obtained by Troy Teslaik, even though Tesla is considering sharing 4680 battery packs from Texas to Giga Berlin, the electric vehicle maker has yet to make a final decision. Here's what Sawyer Merritt wrote on July 18. He says, breaking, Troy Tesla's source says, has told him the following information he gave permission to share on Twitter. Giga Berlin will start production in December. Tesla's Tilburg factory is being repurposed for Tesla Energy. And he says there is no final decision about where the cells will come from or the initial Model Y production at Giga Berlin. Tesla is considering building 4680 packs in Texas and shipping them to Berlin until Berlin starts its own battery cell and pack production, and the production rate is high. According to the inside source, one reason for the uncertain Giga Berlin start date is that Tesla is dealing with lawsuits in Germany by legacy automakers related to employees switching to Tesla. The source said they do everything to delay Berlin. Frankly, I haven't heard anything about legacy automakers suing or starting with dealing with lawsuits in Germany against Tesla, but that's what it says. So we will dig more onto that. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel and I will bring you more news on that. Now, So Sawyer Merritt also says Giga Texas is way ahead of Giga Berlin. Tesla is dealing with lawsuits in Germany by legacy car makers related to employees switching to Tesla. The source said they do everything to derail, delay Berlin, said the source to Sawyer Merritt's source. According to Germany's laws, companies have the right to sue employees if they join a competitor before 2 years have elapsed since they left their post. Now, I don't know why these law employees have left the legacy car makers and joined Tesla if there is such a law. Or maybe they have been given severance packages and they thought they would be free to join a competitor. I don't know. So the lawsuits will probably reveal all the information soon. This is in addition to several lawsuits brought up by environmental groups to stop Giga Berlin. Brandenburg Economic Minister Jörg Steinbach has questioned the motivation behind Bavarian environmental groups' objection to Giga Berlin. Bavarian state is home to the largest automakers in Germany, such as BMW, Mercedes, and Audi. However, Steinbach has stopped short of accusing the Bavarian car makers of having a hand in the Giga Berlin environmental lawsuits. Despite all the roadblocks, according to the insider sources, Tesla still plans to start production at Giga Berlin this December. However, the likelihood that the Giga Berlin battery plant will finish construction in time to supply the first batch of Model Ys remains uncertain. As usual, Tesla hasn't publicly commented on its future plans. However, we will be sure to keep you up to date as more information comes out regarding Tesla's Giga Berlin and Giga Texas. Please make sure to visit our website at torquenews.com/Tesla for regular latest updates. Friends, what do you think? Do you believe Giga Texas will begin production before Giga Berlin? Also, what do you think about the regulatory frameworks in Texas and Germany, if you're familiar with them? Let me know, please, your thoughts in the comment section below. I also want to share you something very interesting. Daniel Capo from Torque News Tesla team says future Tesla batteries will likely use less lithium, and this is good news. Some good information has been circulating about the future prospects of electric vehicle batteries. Lithium may become less prevalent in electric vehicles due to its high price tag. This is going to be a big change, but it will help companies such as Tesla reach new milestones. For decades, lithium has been the go-to source for batteries. Lithium is not only instrumental to electric vehicles, but it also is used in the batteries for everyday objects such as mobile phones and computers. Lithium batteries have many advantages, but they also have their drawbacks, such as the increasing cost. Tesla has been working to save resources by recycling their batteries. Now, while lithium could become problematic, this wouldn't just be minor price increases for lithium. For example, Tesla is trying to expand into new markets, and they also constructing gigafactories. Tesla is already having to contend with chip shortages and rising steel prices. The inflation could slow down at some point, but prices for lithium will depend on the demand for it. Demand is expected to go up by a lot if you factor in all the charts that forecast the growth of the electric vehicle market. So what's the possible solutions? There is not just one solution to this. There are scientists out there who are studying the elements that go into making the battery. Some scientists at Penn State University are doing research involving lithium iron phosphate batteries, LFP. These batteries are said to be cheaper. However, the most impressive thing about these batteries is that they can allegedly be charged up to 250 miles of range in just 10 minutes. This is an impressive time that could probably be improved upon. Friends, let me know what your thoughts are about all these developments, about Tesla making the batteries for 4680 batteries at Giga Texas and shipping the Giga Berlin, and about the permit of Giga Berlin starting time and using less lithium. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news. Ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. Have a great day. God bless you, everyone, and peace be with all of you. See you soon in our next report.